First, open the eWeLink app. Go to Device Settings. Find Travel Calibration and tap OK. Tap Start Now. And the device will enter auto calibration mode firstly. Click Manual. The device will switch to manual calibration mode. Next, open the curtain. Click Pause when the curtain is fully open. Then tap Next to mark the fully open position. Once the curtain is fully closed, tap Done to complete the manual calibration. If the result isn't accurate, you can repeat the calibration until the desired accuracy is achieved. If you don't use the eWeLink app, you can calibrate by using the device button. Press and hold the device button for more than 10 seconds until the LED indicator enters breathing mode. The device will first enter automatic calibration mode. Short press the button until the LED indicator flashes 3 times rapidly to switch to manual calibration mode. Manually open the curtain completely and pause when it reaches the fully open position. Short press the device button until the LED indicator flashes 3 times. The device will mark the fully open position of the curtains. Wait for the device to automatically close the curtain. Short press the button until the LED flashes 3 times. The device will mark the curtain's fully closed position. Up to this point, the manual calibration of the device is complete.